Tag Manager is easy to set up for websites. To get started, simply follow these steps. First, create your Google Tag Manager account. Next, create your container. Lastly, copy and paste the container code on your website. When you sign in to Google Tag Manager for the first time, you will be asked to create an account. In the Account Name field, enter an account name. Click Share Data Anonymously with Google and Others to enable anonymous benchmarking. Google will remove all identifiable information about your website and combine the data with other anonymized sites to report aggregated trends. Next, define your container. A container stores all of your tags, such as Google Analytics tags, AdWords conversion tracking tags, or third-party tags. In the Container Name field, enter a descriptive name for your container. Read through the terms of service and click Yes to accept the terms and complete the account creation. Copy and paste the container code onto every page of your website. To add the code to your website, open the HTML file or template in which you want to add Tag Manager and paste the code snippet immediately after the opening body tag. For best results, the container snippet must be placed in this recommended location. The container snippet code includes an iframe, and placing your code outside of the body tag can cause unexpected behavior. At this point, you can use Google Tag Manager to deploy your remaining tracking codes, such as Google Analytics. For more information, please visit support.google.com/tagmanager.